thing, the blindfolded challenge, and he's gonna write it on a piece of paper, so he has a dull pencil, a little bit, you know. No eraser. If he does it, start of it, we change the rules of the game, and he
yeah, and it ain't gonna be some just silly, stick man things.
Yeah, that those are boring. Though they always do that. They think they're cool and stuff. Well, they're the same way. Oh, look at that! Look at that! Look how terrible it is.
Fucking horrible!
Again, now the square. You did it as a P. Smash and y'all. It's my turn.
Hold up! Let me time.
No, I can do it better than you.
Just do it.
Just do it.
Wait, no, you need an extra large book. Your eyes are
no.
Big.
I can't see. Okay, let me get out of the seat.
Hold up. Let me get out of that.
No, I don't, can't see. Okay, that's good.
Where's the pencil?
There you go. What do you command me to
do? I want to draw. Let's see.
Oh god, hold on.
I want you to draw.
Mike.
I want you to draw.
Just tell me now.
A dragon throwing flames out of its mouth.
Oh god.
You heard that? A dragon throwing flames out of his mouth.
Okay, okay. This is so hard. Why do you give me hard ones?
Okay,
right?
Never mind. Do a zombie.
Oh, no. Okay.
What? Guts sticking out.
Oh, what's a gut? Okay, just wear it. There's the head. We go. Show the camera what I'm doing. Oh my god, I forgot where the head is.
He did a lopsided head.
No, the eyes. Yellow. See, you have one. You know them. This job is so bad.
Okay, guys, if you like this challenge, you can
do it. No, let's do it two more.